guys, so today I thought I'd do the TMI tag. Nobody tagged this into me, no one tagged me in this, but I thought, you know what, I haven't done one of these in a while, so I wanted to sit and chit chat and just relax with you guys. Before I begin, I know y'all are probably wondering where the heck I've been for the past, like, I apologize and thank you so much for your continuous support, but if you guys have been following me on my social media, then you know I've been crazy busy with work. And finally I've somehow managed to have some kind of stable schedule type thing, so I've got like my scheduling, my work, everything down to the T, so hopefully this is like a new beginning for me. So yeah, expect new content. If you guys have been following me on my style channel, you know that I've been uploading a bit more frequently, and I've also got some vlogs coming up, so yeah, it's like a new start to a very late new year. Anyway, without further ado, let's do the TMI tag. I just clicked on the first link that I found on Google, so we shall go through the questions. There are 50 of them, so that is a lot, but you know what? I'ma try and like speed through the whole thing, or else honey will be here for like 3 weeks and a half. Okay, so question number one, what are you wearing? And today I am wearing a scarf from Faith Bloom Collection, some earrings from Forever 21, and a lovely jumper from New Look, hashtag not sponsored. Question number two, ever had a terrible breakup? I've never had a breakup with a significant other, but I've had some pretty sad friendship breakups which weren't nice, but you know what, it's the past and I will move on. Honestly, it was pretty sad because I was in year 10 and I thought we were like ride or die, but clearly they were not ride or die. They were more like ride and bye. So yeah, it was really sad. Laughing off the pain. Anyway, question four, how tall are you? I am 5'6". Occasionally I get that mixed around. So when someone asks me, I end up saying, oh, I'm 6'5", and they're just like, okay. Question five, how much do you weigh? Honestly, I have no idea. The last time I weighed myself, I think I was 9.5 stone, but honestly, I eat a lot. So I could be anywhere from like 11 to 22 stone. Okay, probably not that much. But honestly, I could be anywhere from like 11 to 15 stone. I don't know what a healthy weight is, so I probably just sound like a crazy person. Question six, any tattoos? I do not have any tattoos. I do want tattoos, but honestly, besides from the whole religion thing, I don't think I could ever commit to a tattoo because I like changing things up all the time. So I don't think I could commit. I could do temporary tattoos because, you know, you change this like every 6 months or something, but I don't think I'd do like a permanent tattoo. I think I'd just get sick of it, or I'd just be like, you know what, I'm over this, let's change to something else. So yeah, I'd rather just doodle on my body until I get bored. Question seven, any piercings? Yes, I have my septum pierced, which y'all can see here. Is this straight? I hope so. Sometimes it gets crooked and it looks weird. I also had my nose pierced at one point. If you guys have been here for a while, then y'all know. Used to have it, it was done with a gun, and it was just not good. I mean, it didn't hurt when I got it done because, you know, the gun sort of shoots through, but apparently you're not supposed to get this pierced with a gun. I didn't know that, and clearly the woman who did that to me did not know that, and it was like, it was a slightly painful experience because it was like kind of infected but kind of not infected but kind of like always rawish and just never healing. It was besides from that, I have my earlobes pierced, as y'all can see, and I do have a cartilage piercing that I gave to myself. I would not recommend y'all doing that. It's much better just to go to a piercing and get it done there. I didn't get infected or anything, but it was just like, it was just stupid. Like, even now, to this day, I don't know why I did it. I was just being stupid and weird and extra. Just, I was an angsting teen, okay? I was just going through things and you just don't understand my problems, okay? That's probably what I was thinking at that time. Anyway, question eight, who's your OTP? Now that is extremely hard because I have so many, but if I really, really, really had to pick one, then I'd probably pick Oikawa and Iwaizumi from Haikyuu because I just love them. Just Iwaoi is just my, so beautiful. I have read so much stuff with them and seen so much artwork, it just makes me cry. Number nine, favorite show. I don't really have any favorite shows, I'm more of an anime girl, so if I had to pick my favorite anime, it would definitely have to be Haikyuu because I just love me a good sports anime, it's just so good. I mean, I love all sports animes, but Haikyuu is like the number one, but recently, Yuri on Ice though. Favorite bands. If I had to pick a band, then I'd probably say Day 6. They are a Korean band and they are lit. But besides from them, I do love K-pop just in general as a whole. It's just amazing and just so pure. But also deadly. So if I had to pick a favorite, definitely GOT7, top of my list. Also love me some BTS, some Big Bang, some Monster X, and some B2B. There's just so many that I love. Something you miss. Probably my childhood. Like, as a child, my mom would always tell me, don't try and grow up too quick, you know, enjoy your childhood while you can. But, you know, I was a kid and I was just dying to grow up and be an adult. Now that I'm an adult, I'm just like, take me back. So yeah, I really kind of miss that. Even though I didn't really like school and stuff that much, honestly, I wish I could go back and just redo it all over again. I would probably pay more attention to school. Favorite song? I do not know. I listen to so much music, it is really hard to pinpoint something that I like. Ooh, actually, now that I've said that, I do have a song that I've been listening to currently a lot. It's actually not even a song, it's more of like a instrumental soundtrack from Persona 5, and it's just so good. It's called Life Will Change, and oh my word, like, they have like a version with lyrics, but honestly the instrumental is just, oh, so good. When I listen to it, I just get so pumped. Zodiac sign. My zodiac sign is Libra. I don't know why I did that, because honestly it's like the Libra sign is scales. I think it'd be something like this. But yeah, let's like never do that again. Quality you look for in a partner. Probably someone who's open-minded. I really can't stand people who are really like closed-minded and just not open to things. I hate it. I feel like we just have very, very many problems with like everything. Luckily the person I'm with is quite open-minded. How long does it take you to shower? Literally anywhere from 5 minutes to 3.5 hours. I've had extremely ridiculously long showers before. I've even fallen asleep in the shower before, and I've also been in the shower like literally in and out. So like for me, there's no set time. It's like anything will happen. Ever been in a physical fight? I guess so. When I was a child, I was in a physical fight with a boy. He threw something at me, I threw a cricket bat at him. Another time someone egged me on and I ended up punching a guy in the stomach. But yeah, this is all like back when I was a child, when I was 15. I'm a changed woman since then. I am an adult, a mature adult. Turn on. Probably people who are just really nice and kind and just sweet. I can't stand people who are really bitter and mean. Turn off. Probably someone who's really negative or really, really rude. I cannot stand that. Especially like the combination of being negative and rude together is just the worst. Like I can't be around people like that because that literally kills my vibe. So yeah, at one point during the whole YouTube thing, I kind of disappeared from YouTube purely because I had friends who were like that. They were very negative. Whenever I had an idea, they would shut it down. But I guess I was just being like brainwashed or something, because to me, I was like, oh no, they don't mean it. You know, they're trying their hardest, blah, blah, blah. But in reality, they were just crushing my soul. So yeah, that happened. Fears. Probably drowning, or like everyone I love and care about just being like, oh, actually, we were never friends, or I never loved you. Like if that ever happened, just, oh my god, I feel like my world would just fall apart. I'd still probably try and be a badass throughout the whole thing and be like, oh, it's cool, you know, like I felt the same, but in reality, I'd probably just be crying and dying inside. Last thing that made you cry. It was probably an animated movie that I watched recently and it literally just broke my heart. It was really bittersweet. And those honestly are the worst for me because they're happy but also so sad at the same time. It's called Into the Forest of Firefly's Light, and honestly, just, whew, your heart. Last book you read. So I don't really read books as per se. I mean, I used to, but then I kind of got sucked into BL and now that's pretty much all I read. I mean, I do read mangas. Boku no Hero Academia is amazing if you want to check out that manga. It's about kids with powers, which I know sounds like the plot of every single thing, but honestly, it's lit. What's the last show that you watched? And the last show that I watched was Maggie, the Labyrinth of Magic. I'm not sure if it's Maggie or Maggie. I'm not sure, but it's pretty awesome. It's about Aladdin. I mean, I started off by watching the Sinbad one, but then someone told me to watch this, then that. So that's what I'm doing. What is the relationship between you and the person that you last texted? The last person I texted was my best friend Fatima, and she is my best friend. Best friend, soulmate, BFF forevers. What's your favorite food? I have a lot of favorite foods. I eat like all the foods in the world. But if I had to pick like a favorite cuisine, it's definitely like Indian Bengali cuisine. That's just my favorite. If I had to pick a favorite dish, then it's definitely Sanan Kisari. It is just like the ultimate comfort food, and we have it all throughout Ramadan, and I love it. It's basically spicy chickpeas and like a soupy-ish rice. Sometimes it's soupy, sometimes it's drier, but the consistency is all up to you. But honestly, together, they are just like the most beautiful pair, and sometimes you can have like dalbara, which is just so damn good. It's basically like a spicy lentil pate that you can like crumble up and put into this dish, and it's just a place that you want to visit. Probably Japan or Korea. I mean, I plan like a total weeb and Korea boo, but honestly, I mean, they look lit. But I also would love to go to Malaysia. That seems pretty sick too. Last time you kissed someone? Right now. Favorite flavor of sweet? Probably mint or orange. I love them both, but not together. I've never had something orange mint flavored. I don't think that would work, but generally, mint flavored, yas, and orange flavored, also good. What instruments do you play? I used to be able to play the guitar like back in the heyday when I was young, but now I've just completely forgotten how to do it. And I also used to be able to play the keyboard slightly, you know, as does every kid. Oh god. And finally, onto the last question, which is who should answer these questions next? And I tag anyone out there who is watching who is a YouTuber. I want you to do it. Actually, you know what? Even if you're not on YouTube, if you're on Instagram, do it on there too. Y'all can like type it up. But yeah guys, that is everything that I have for you today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and enjoyed hearing me ramble on about all these random things. But yeah, I'm actually filming a bunch of stuff for my channel this week, so do not fear, new content will be here. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and comment down below with your favorite cheesy pickup line. If it has a pun, you get more points. But yeah guys, that brings us to the end of the video. If you guys like to follow me on social media, you can at SimonSmilesLike for Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook, all that good stuff. But yeah guys, I will see you in a few days. In a few days. Bye!
Hold on, it's the gift one.
Bitch.